You're looking at over a gigabyte of memory with 6 parallel processors for systems monitoring.
And what's your CPU speed?
Up to 150 million operations per second.
All the fancy hardware in the world isn't going to let you bet $1 million on a single race without blowing the odds.
Mine does. I feed the wagers into the Parimutuel network 1 nanosecond before betting closes. That way the odds don't change and nobody's the wiser.
Meanwhile, we send our dirty cash to a central depository in Chicago. Within 24 hours, it will be distributed in payoffs all over the country, while we rake in nice, clean cash from the losers.
That's not going to work unless you can guarantee that Jenny's Chance wins the race tomorrow. And you can't do that without me.
What do you think the morning line on this horse Jenny's Chance going to be?
At least 6-1.
That means my million becomes...
$6 million overnight.
Caramba,